You got it, dude. You got it. Everybody be quiet.
Mercer and I have been really good friends for quite some years now. We really started hanging out together when we went into the sixth grade and have been really super great friends since. Every round up about a mile apart, we spent a lot of afternoons after school hunting, fishing, and gathering. Fast forward to high school in 2011, Spencer started showing a lot of interest in action. But I had a horrible ass way of showing it. One night, Spencer and I were out running our dog, having a few old ones.
Well, you just got him strong.
Oh, he's graduated from high school. He started asking me what I think you should do about food. I told him to ask her on a date, dipshit. And then he did. We went on another day to the Fort Washington radio, where later that night we took Ashley back to her house. We finally gave her the first kiss. And ever since then, they have been together. All through high school, all through college, and that brings us where we are today.
All right, for those of you who don't
don't know me, I'm Ashley's big sister. So, of course, being sisters, I have so many stories that I can tell you. Some of them are nice, some are funny, and most are embarrassing. So I'm not going to do that today, because she's too beautiful to be embarrassed. But just a couple. One time I sent her to the hospital because we were fighting over a toy and I pulled her arm out of the socket. So in retaliation, several years later, she hid behind her corner and pushed me downstairs. But we're both here. So if you didn't already know or can't tell, we weren't the best of friends growing up. But the older we've gotten, the closer we've become. And now I'm not only proud to call Ashley my sister, but also my best friend. And she's accomplished a lot in her life, and I'm excited to see where she's going to grow. So although it may be hard for some of you to believe, Spencer is one of the quietest people that I've ever met in my life. We don't really talk much because he's always very quiet. So I can't really embarrass you, so I'll have to leave all the stories for the guys. But I'm glad that he and Ashley found each other, and I know they'll take care of and love one another for the rest of their lives. Ashley was there last year to be by my side when I got married, so I'm glad to be by her side here today to celebrate the beginning of the rest of her life with the one that she loves most. It's Ashley and Spencer.
Special day with you. All of your dreams are coming true. You get to spend a lifetime with such a good-hearted man, and I couldn't be happier for you. For 12 years, I've had one of the best friends by my side. Ashley's the most caring, good-hearted person I know. She's been there for me at every bad, happy, special moment of my life. Truly are my best friend. Spencer couldn't be luckier to be able to grow old with such an amazing woman. To know that my best friend will have someone to hold her hand when she's scared and to keep that beautiful smile on her face. I know she will have a lifetime of happiness with Spencer. One more line. Even when your bodies grow old and your minds become weak, I know you guys will be there for each other. Congratulations, Ava and Spencer.
We ask the Lord your blessing on the speech before us, the conversation around these tables, and celebrations to come. And most of all, Lord, we ask your continued blessing on this cup. In the name of Jesus.